Today is Thursday, which is 3:33 post-op, and I have been walking around, just not walking around right now. Probably gonna get up in a minute to go walk around. I feel way better than I did on day one and two. Especially the out like the same day after the surgery. Still feeling uncomfortable, still feeling a little sore. I got my Tylenol, so I'm probably gonna have to take that soon. Nauseous in the middle of the night. And my sister is letting me stay in her room because I'm at my mom's house. I don't know if I said that already. I'm looking crazy like I don't got no fucking neck. Since I'm laying on this pillow. What else? What else do I need to know? So minor, still minor aches and pain and gas moving through my stomach. Then not to mention I just got on my fucking period. So I wonder how this is about to go with my period. Very annoying. I got to take my little shots, which is a blood thinner in my stomach to make sure I don't get any blood clogs, which I have to do every 12 hours. So I do it at same time in the morning, same time at night. I'm going to do a sit down video about my process pre-op, the process to get to your surgery date, pre-op stuff. And that's a video that's probably already out when you see this, that I documented my week, and now I'm documenting my week after, and just gonna keep documenting my whole little journey. I'm just gonna try to do that. My boyfriend comes over on his breaks and he come hang out with me. I'm okay. Like, I'm able to be on the phone. At first I felt like I was in too much pain, to the point where, like, I didn't want to be on the phone. I didn't really want to talk. I felt like I was out of breath because it was so much pressure in my stomach. They want you to pass gas. So, TMI, I have passed gas. But I'm burping a lot, too. And burping is not releasing it as much as when you pass gas. See, somebody right there. Basically, that's about it. So, I'm about to get up. It's nighttime right now, so I'm about to get up, take a shower. Well, finish watching this show, or depending on what time it is, when this is about to getting close to end, watching this stuff on YouTube, I'm gonna do my blood thinner shot. Then I'm gonna take a shower and put on my put on my gown. I'm just trying to slowly drink water, slowly drink protein. I had a little bit of soup today. As far as me being hungry, I'm not really hungry. Like, I'm not really craving anything because my stomach hurt. And when my stomach hurt, I don't be wanting to eat, like, on a regular basis, like, even before I got surgery. So, I think that's what it is. But as far as, like, me drinking water and as far as me drinking my protein juice, I'm trying to do that. And I think tomorrow or even Saturday is when I'm going to have to incorporate my chocolate protein shakes. Which, I'm not going to lie, we can't drink in a straw. We have to do little sips. It's really hard to finish this shit to make it to 60 things of protein and 40 things of 64 fluid ounces. Now, when I'm able to eat, then I'll be able to get my protein in better. But sipping is really hard because you got to take, like, really baby sips. You can't just, like, gulp your stuff down. You cannot use a straw. So, that's kind of hard. But other than that, y'all, I might check in with y'all again tonight, or if not, I'll just check in with y'all tomorrow. If you're watching this, make sure you like, make sure you comment, make sure you subscribe. If you want to know any other questions, then I'll feel free. I'll answer them. Bye.
Hello, I come to you guys looking greasy again. I'm always feeling greasy, but I put on some shea butter. I washed my face. I just got the shower. Today is day four. Girl, I had to count. Yeah, today is day four. Pain level is, I would say, like a one or two. It just depends on like what I'm doing. But do I still feel bloated and uncomfortable? Yes. Sitting on the couch have to turn to like me slouching down like this, 'cause right now I just can't sit up straight because my back hurt and my stomach is still bloated. Not to mention, I don't know if I told y'all yesterday that I had got on my period. So that's not helping much. I took my nausea stuff this morning. I took my Tylenol like around two something. It's four. Only really one of my incisions hurts, which is the biggest one. Can't remember what else. I'm trying to use the bathroom like frequently, but if I'm not hydrated, it's not gonna work. So I've been trying to drink my stuff down. And yeah, right now I'm still at my mom's house because I really don't feel like going home, because there's just so much stuff that needs to be done when I go home, and then I need to wash, and it's just kind of like, I'm not supposed to be lifting anything, and I need to wash, and I have a laundry bag that needs to be lifted. So I'm probably gonna have my boyfriend do that for me. But again, I'm at my mama house and I'm watching. Well, it's on pause right now, but I am watching Zathima, the second episode, because I saw the first episode on the other day when it came on the regular BT. So yeah, I don't know. I still haven't been out the house since I came here, which is on Tuesday. Not really sure if I want to get out the house. If I do, it'll have to probably be somewhere very quick and somewhere where I'm walking. Because when I'm walking, it feels good, but when I'm sitting down for too long, it's uncomfortable. So yeah. Oh my God, I'm awesome again. So yeah. Tomorrow I'm supposed to be doing somebody makeup, which I think it'll go fine because I'll be standing and I'm going really quick. They doing a little natural beat, so it's gonna be something super quick and natural, so it won't be like I have to be like sitting down or anything. Like, I feel way better when I sit up. And in the chair that they gonna be in, it's like a stool chair, so I'm not gonna even be bent no way. You know what I'm saying? So that part should be easy. But that's the only thing, I'm like only person who makeup I'm doing tomorrow. And I'm only doing it because this is somebody who is special to me. And they are getting their senior pictures done. But if it was somebody that I didn't know, then I would have never accepted the appointment. So yeah, I'll pick up the camera later. Bye.
So
recording my first day out.
Very exciting.
Look at that well. You got everything, huh? Thank you.
Found time.